Hello, welcome to Angie's Creative Studio. I am Angie, and today we are going to do a final color piece because I've got my prism cones out. And I've got my reference and all. Get that phone out of my way. But I know we won't get a lot done today because I ain't doing no tutorial video. For one thing, I'm not in that type of mood. And another thing is, YouTube don't promote long videos. So I'm just going to have some background today. And we're all going to try to get, or at least background in. This is the second time I've done this video. Because somehow or another, I turned off the, I hit the stop button. And I am going in with lime peel. And just going in, making my little circles. Just like so. And I'm just going in, just doing little circles and going, because I don't know. One of the two. Going up and down. Not sideways. If that makes any sense to anybody, my mind is not working today. So, my little helpers is in here, so if y'all hear them, that's why. And the drawing will be on my Maybe page, and I will link that below. And don't forget about the giveaway that will end Saturday night at midnight. And then I'll announce the winner in my Sunday chat, if there is a winner. So far, nobody's signed, has been added to Maybe. And I know of. What? Tasting him in up here? Let's taste it. I am using my 10x10 sketchbook with the Bristol paper in it. I got about a fourth of it filled, so. Used, so. I like to keep my color pencils a sharp point. That is just me. Everybody is different on that. I just like the sharp points. And I'm just doing the background in greens. Cause I don't want to do a bunch of leaves and all that fun stuff. Now I'm going in with an olive green. And I am going to go this way with my circles. Thank you. Whoa. I am just going in and I'm coloring this. I'm being quiet because I really don't have nothing to say. I mean, I got a lot to say, but it's just, it's not time or place to say what is on my mind. I promise you. Like it's broke, but it's not coming out, so. Okay, I'm gonna put that aside. I am going to get a little bow. I am taking alcohol blending solution, and I'm gonna put some all over the place. I've got this thing stuck hosing it. I am going now to take a cotton ball, and I'm going to blend this in. And if you got hangnails, this alcohol will get you. And then I'm just going to go in and I'm just going to rub just this one for as light as I want. Because this is going to take the sheen off, and if I need to go back over it, I don't think I will because I'm liking how this is coming out. And I may not have to go over around it in places with the pen of alcohol marker. If I do, that's no big deal. But see how much faster this is. Squeezing the excess out. And this is your background. Y'all do what y'all want. I'm just doing it the easiest possible way and the fastest way. And I didn't know how well this does until today. Okay, now I'm going to let it dry overnight and I will be back for next week's video. Same place, different day. Y'all have a blessed day. Bye.